Wait. Check, where can he go? Can't go here, can't go here. Goes here. Can't go there. Check, where can he go? Beautiful! What a mate! Huh? Alright, it's gonna be my last game, by the way. I'm starving. I'm gonna go help with dinner after this. Are you hungry?
Yeah.
Dinner after this? We have bread or something? Or just make a. We'll find something.
And I don't want.
Yeah, that's fine. We'll sort something out. I need to eat after this. Is dimmy? I don't know who it is.
I'll just have my noodle leftovers.
Yeah. That'll do. Well, we've been live anyway. 3.5 hours. A pretty good stream. If you're enjoying the stream, please feel free to drop a Twitch Prime. We're 36 subs away from a 4K gem giveaway. In America, chess we call them bros. Wait, what? Call who bros? This song is not good, gonna be honest. Mates, oh. Oh, okay. Comedian. I'm just gonna back, it's too far to run and I just want my boots. Get a left steal. I think I'll split the red here, because I'm kind of, okay, if he's backing. Probably shouldn't. Can I? He'll be here in time. He'll be here in time. Does Snoopy still play? I don't know. I think he might be in the league. Does he have a team? Maybe he doesn't. I don't remember him on any rosters actually. So I guess probably not. SEC, there you go. I don't know who or what he plays for. You have a thinking machine? Wait. Why did he run away from me? It's not you? I thought that was you, to be honest. I don't know, dude. Why do you have that name anyway? Like, just bracket. Unless you like being hidden. What do I want to I don't even know what I want to get. I seem like I guess I just form my tier 2 here. I don't know if I'll get this XP. Don't want to fight mid. Don't have the mana to fight really. Oracle just spawn, but sadly not something I can go to do. I think I'll fight use this mana. Can I speed up the clear? Obviously, I'm slightly delayed here on my rotation. Which means I might not get this blue XP. But I really want it. Maybe. I just want to get it so I can get my tier 2 Tahuti, that's why. Otherwise, I would have just let him solo it. I mean, never mind getting a bit of extra XP. Because I actually think Smite's in the best state it's been in a very long time. Game's so fun right now to me. Ooh, that was a risky dash, I feel like, by Wolfie. He should have died for that. They should have. If they were slightly quicker there, they could have punished that, I feel like. They should be down. But it's up for some reason. They're doing a bad job of controlling neutral form, considering they have pressure. Probably not worth suiciding for that, not gonna lie. I thought I could escape, that's why I went for it. I feel like if Scylla dashes into us rather than away from us, we're more likely to have we probably would have killed his Loki a couple of times. Wait, what? Guess I have to rotate it here. Think I'm out. It's up unstoppable. Game's still fine. This blue. But Uti now, which is good. Loki's also like a very good kill target, so if he ever messes up. That'll be a big or a decent bounty to scoop up. Meetopias are coming up here. Probably should do them, but I don't know, we're not going for them, so neither will I. We have double globals, which is pretty rough to fight around. He should be down, but as I said, they're very bad at doing neutral farm, which is really good for us. But we should never get this kind of farm. If Sylla's run for a route there, we kill that Athena for sure. I don't know if he knows I'm here or not. Oh, Athena's here. Don't know if Loki's here either. Wait, what? What? Wait, that did so much damage. Wait, he has Thunder? Okay, if I hit my 3 though, I kill him, I'm pretty sure. I don't know, I tried to force that play too much. There's nowhere I could have really escaped. This Sylla is so scared, I swear she's so scared. For nothing. Athena's fun. It's gonna be a long game. No way. Should be a kill. That's so worth for us. What? That's so worth. I even got assist, I think. Let's add more XP. Maybe use Milan alt then. Don't really care, just like play around for that bid wave. Nice. Did the same thing. Should be left up going to tower here, right? That's so good for us. Oh, he wants to do that first. I fly to the line. Click, click, boom. Who remembers this song, man? This used to be like back in like 2005, man. I don't know, something like that. Crazy. Back in the RuneScape days, I swear this was in like so many videos. Jungle wave tax, you know how it is. Someone has to be making sure you pay your taxes. Just farming for 20. I feel like I should farm for 20 before getting my Bombas. I mean, I think I... Wait. Okay, I missed that somehow. Yes, sir. Don't mind if I do. Let's go. We shall take those. That's why I had my alt. Just in case. We'll invade this jungle as well. Only thing I have to care about is the respawn timers. Do I have enough time? For sure. I think I can get this entire jungle actually. I need to back. I knew it. What a weasel. That's a pretty big back, I guess. I might get a Magi's to be honest. I'm so scared of the Loki, that's what I'm gonna go here. Wait, what? What did Apollo just do? I think I can play the flanker maybe. Oh. Okay. Are they F6ing or what? Thank you. I think we'll go Phoenix, man. What did I just say? No. That's so bad by me. Oh, the polyproc. Holy smokes, dude. Nice, GG. I can already start remembering to ban Athena, so annoying to play against. What makes you go Aegis over Blink on Hebo? The reason I go Aegis on Hebo is so that you can, because I don't like Blink ulting, that's the thing. I feel like Blink ulting is, it's good, but like you can just play backline and you can still play to